So yeah, see, this will help, right? Looks like it's a white butterfly moth, you know. Gonna put it to my cabbage, see if it works. All right. So I make another more, and gonna place in there. I put some 1 tablespoon of dishwashing soap, so the rest will fill with water. Good morning, everyone. Yeah, today we're gonna be in the mission. It's go get rid this cabbage attackers. You know, this is called the moth. Butterfly that keeps flying. So I just did bothered in a few days ago. They just keep flying all over my garden, and now I'm too concerned about what had happened to my cabbage. See, there's a lot of holes right here, but so the moth white cabbage butterfly is tremendous attackers to damage our plant. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean this up, save my plants, and there's the ways that I could only make it to do some spray. Is I have mixed up with half of the cup vinegar and 2 tablespoons of dishwashing soap, and I filled this, the rest are the water, you know, and I thoroughly mix up. So this is the only for a homemade that I've just found from the YouTube that this could help me to save my plants. So let's take a walk on each plant, but mostly being affected is my cabbage. So cabbage, my broccoli. So, well, earlier I found some inks that really devastating my plants. So let's take right here. see it right here. There's the egg. You couldn't even see it. You know, see that? Right here. So, this right here. See that? So, yeah, we're gonna clean this right now. There's a lot more, you know. See, there's another one. So, yep, we're gonna make this clean up. Take this out, spray, and make some observations, and then another thing is I'm gonna make some meat or a basket to catch those three white moth butterfly later today, because otherwise they're natural species, but they will attack all the plants every now and then. So, you know, look. So, you know, it gives more a slower to grow because of the attackers. So we're gonna get this today, and yep, stay tuned, my friend. Let's start to clean this up. So yeah, I tried my other bottle sprays, but it didn't work. So I'm gonna change this. Same, you know. I just refill into the other side. So let's proceed, guys.
garden.
If I won't catch them, there's gonna be a big mess onto my plant. I won't be survived to have this plants grow, because you know they are attackers, you know, they're food predators. So stay tuned, my friend. And then later, within 1 to 2 hours, I'm gonna wash up this before the sun goes up. All right, thank you, man. All right, just gonna wash this out. So I washed them up. So far they're gone. So let me see, let me show you. So another thing is, I'm gonna make some decoy butterfly, like you know, I have some white thing, So I'm gonna make some design, put some, you know, some butterfly, because I've read on the details from YouTube. If you make some of those, they won't land onto your plant. So let's get that. And then other things, gonna make some observations, see if I can let them fly, or, you know, or catch them. I'm gonna catch those. There were three of them. They just keep coming. I'm waiting on them to show up, but right now it's not here, so we'll see. All right, stay tuned, my friend. I'm gonna do some resolutions on how to keep my plants safe from predators, you know, the predator white moth butterfly. So, yeah, stay tuned. Thank you. So today we're gonna do some decoy white moth butterfly decoy, and we're gonna place into our cabbages. See if that will help for us to save plants instead of having them eat all the green leaves every single day, you know. So I have this folder, coffee, what do you call that, you know. And I make this, I set the fabric inside, and so far I make this, you know, I just make this butterfly shape. See that? All right, so probably just make it, you know, I have this wire, maybe five more, and you're gonna plant, you're gonna sit in there. So gonna make this, you know, let's see. Let's see if this will help us to save the plant instead of, you know, having them keep eating all the green leaves, otherwise we don't get survive. Not as perfect, but at least, you know. And just put some dots. Then we're gonna flip into this wire, you know. So what I did is do this way, flip it, then insert this. I don't know if you see it. Let me see. And insert here. Yeah, we're gonna place this on the side of the plant, you know. Let's see, we're gonna kill another one. Got it on rolling. Okay, yeah. So we're gonna put some dot. I need you another one. Let's see the police. I'm gonna see if this will really work. If not, then I have to catch those mutts, you know. It's a dud. Alright, so yeah. Hopefully this will help, you know. If not, then I'm gonna catch them. So yeah, see, this will help, right? Looks like it's a white butterfly moth, you know. Gonna put it to my cabbage, see if it works. All right. So I make another more, and gonna place in there. All right, so yeah, I'll see if that will help. So far, I didn't see the white moth actually landed this morning, so. Hopefully that will be my tricks, you know. So thank you, my friend, and stay tuned for my next update onto this brassica plants. Thank you. Have a good one. So I just saw the white moth just show up, and she didn't land it into any of the leaves, but I missed to catch them on picture, whatever, or video. But right now I'm gonna watch them, see if they will land, you know. I want to see how really effective this decoy that I just made. The wasp keeps flying, and that is okay. So I'm gonna go to the other side if they were here. It's too close. Yeah, the hummingbirds keep coming to me. It's like, come on, hummingbird. Come on. Come on. So here he is, see? Here they are. Look. Look at. So did it land into any of the leaves? Okay. See? Wow, I think that works. That works. Gonna see another one. He should be back. Here they are. Here he is. See, he keeps flying. She keeps flying. She can't land in, see? See that? Because this said, moth butterfly are predators, you know? So think those are actual butterfly, and they get too scared to land, otherwise they're gonna be, you know. There's one coming. Yeah, see? See? He can't land it. He can't land it. Yep. They went to the floor, to the dirt. See, he can't land it. That works. Perfect. Yeah, they keep flying, but they can't land into the flux. I think that really works. That really works. That really worked. So impressed. There's another one right here. See? She can't land it. That's awesome. So next time I'm gonna make some more and put it to the other side. Because I know they're there, but gonna see, you know, me walk the other side.
It really works.
can't land it. She got so scared. Because I have what? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 decoys. That was awesome. That's awesome. But I still have to make more. Gonna make some more, you know. She learned to the marigold, but not onto the cabbage.